Hello, everyone. We are kicking off Boo-tober, or was it Octoboo? I haven't really decided on a name yet. The second one sounds like I'm getting pumped up about something really ridiculous. Octoboo! Alright, this isn't scary for anyone. Let's get some backstory. This is Castlevania 2. This is Simon's Quest, my favorite of the trilogy for the NES. The prologue. Step into the shadows of the Hell House. You've arrived back here and bow. Shit. I don't know. What kid can read that quickly? Certainly not me. All right, let's get into it. Hopefully you paused here. All right, here we go again. Back here, Transylvania on business to open a sweatshop. No, to destroy forever the curse of the Count Dracula. That is the business we have. I was joking about that sweatshop. Let's get into it. I want to get the good ending. Let's see if we can get the good ending. To get the good ending, you have to, like, play the game very quickly. So, I'm gonna try to do that. I always try to play these games quickly. Alright, so we are Simon. I forget if he's older or younger than the character from the first game. I think he's older. I think it's like earlier, but I could be wrong. Don't quote me on that. Maybe someone could tell me in the comments. I would love a white crystal. Please. Yes. I don't know how much money I had. Oh, that was all my money. Thank you. Alright. Alright. I need more stuff, but I can't afford it right now, so let's just head out here. So, I'm gonna whoop up on some dudes. And we get some hearts, and I love the music in this game. It's so dire. Bum, ba, dum. Just skeletons and werewolves and all kinds of creepy crawly things hanging out right outside the, So, how long have I been playing for? What does that say? How fast is that moving? Those aren't seconds. Are those seconds? Those are not seconds. That has not been... Whoa, he jumps too? I know, he went to jump school too. I don't remember you from jump school, Mr. Werewolf. Yes, graduated top of my class at jump school, apparently. I'm coming up with an elaborate backstory for Simon Belmont. It's a badass name, if I do say so myself. Anyway... Do I need to get hearts right now? I don't know. I guess I do. I know at nighttime we get more hearts because the enemies are more powerful. And you have that famous line of what a terrible night to have a curse. Here it is. What a horrible night. Wow, way to make me look like an ass, Castlevania 2. What a horrible night to have a curse. Alright, die. Alright, so let's go back to town now because it's a lot easier to get hearts there safely. From these ghouls! The townspeople become ghouls at night. Or maybe it's just the town is terrorized by ghouls at night. I don't know. I haven't really decided. I don't know why I think it's up to me to decide, but... One of those scenarios is true. Like, the church is open, but we can't go in. Now, I think always as a kid, like, everyone just freaked out in this town. And, you know, it's... barred their doors and everything. On the outside, it looks like. It looks like you could easily lift that and get inside that house and chew on their flesh or whatever these ghouls do. I don't know anything about... Wow, is that all the hearts I have? That's not good. I thought I was getting hearts outside. What's that E? Is that my energy? Too many rhetorical questions this early in the Let's Play. Alright, so that's 4. I want the big hearts, but I don't think anyone in town is going to have those. I should just pause this until I have enough hearts. Now I know, like I said, you need to beat the game quickly to get the good ending, the one where alright, should I spoil anything? Most everyone who is watching this knows the ending of this game, or the different endings. So I guess I'll keep it a secret, and you know, I'll be surprised too at the end, we'll see what happens. So yeah, I'm just kind of sweating. Just grinding here, just to have enough hearts to get a better whip in town here. Being like, I'm wasting time! Dracula needs to be killed right away. Well, reassembled and then killed. It's kind of tricky. It's kind of annoying. It's one of the few games where you have to put the last boss back together, like, do him a solid, and then kill him. Yeah, I'm gonna pause it. This is not fun for anyone. I don't like to grind this early in a video, so Let's pick up once I have some more hearts. How about that? Alright. I found a super zombie. Actually, I went to a zombie bank, and I took out a loan. A sizable loan. Now I am heart rich. With 9,900 hearts. I'm doing quite well. So I'm just waiting for morning. No, I didn't want to risk taking too long grinding. And I went to the Heart Bank, took out a nice loan, like I said. Not lying. And, the morning sun has vanquished a horrible night. Alright, let's get our health back from the preacher. The vicar. Rest here for a while. Is he coming on to me? I don't know. Alright, let's go buy that thorn whip that I believe they have here in the town of whatever this town is called. I think it's Jova. The things we remember, huh? Want to buy holy water? Ooh, yes please. We will need holy water. All throughout the game. Let's switch over to that holy water. Forget how to use this. It's like up and... Yeah, there it is. So you want to holy water everything. Every time you see blocks. Well, no, that can get kind of ridiculous, but we do want to holy water a lot of stuff. Alright, who's got the whip? Flame is on top of the sixth tree in Dennis Woods. This game was criticized when it came out for being, rumor has it, the ferryman at Dead River loves garlic. Buy him a pasta dinner and he will reward you. This game was, it was too difficult. It was too cryptic. The clues that people would give you, yes. Always looked like a nail to me. I don't know why that's I guess that's a thorn, never mind. I'm older now, I can see such things. And I feel like I've been bamboozled because this looks exactly like the whip I just had, but whatever. How's your floor doing? Your floor is holding up quite well to my water. Okay. So, there's annoyingly gaps in town where you have to jump over. I mean, just, why is that in the first town? Why can you fall into a pit in the first town? Alright, so everyone's dying with one hit. So apparently I was not bamboozled. This is not fish oil. Snake oil, rather. Fish oil would be great. Go with all these hearts. It's good for the heart. Fish oil. So they say. That's why you tuned in, right? Hear about the health benefits of fish oil. Water hags. Hate them. But you gotta prepare for them. See? Never, they spit? Yeah, they do spit. Ow! Get out of here, water hag. They know just where to jump to be most annoying. Yep. It's saying a lot that I like this game, given the number of pits in it. And I will be falling into a number of pits, don't worry about that. Oh, crap. Do I want to go down, or... No. I'm going to pull up a map eventually, because I don't remember everywhere to go. But for now, I'm feeling okay. Mist. Nice. It's a nice touch. Whoa! Where the hell am I now? Guess I can just read the sign. Aha! That's why we do it. That's why we carry holy water. A dagger. Yes, please. I'll buy everything. Gotta keep this town's economy going. What is this town called? It doesn't matter. I don't have time to read the sign. I might get the bad ending. Clues too. Alright, who's got a weapon upgrade already? Tired of slumming it with this thorn whip. What's better than thorn? I know there's a flame whip eventually. That's what I want. I don't think I'm gonna get it here. There we go. Oh yeah. Who's hiding in the basement? Hopefully a whip salesman. All the best ones do. Yes, chain whip. See, that looks exactly like the thorn whip. Little, I mean, that's not a chain, it looks like a nail. Looks like, I don't know. Maybe not, I don't know. Getting upset. Can I buy another one? Like for my friend, for my mom? Alright. What's this look like? Any different? Alright, that looks cool. I'm down with that. Alright. Alright. I don't want to be there yet. I know that. Yeah. I can see being frustrated with this game, though. It's not linear by any means. You have to backtrack and go all the way around in different ways, and there's one part of the game where you just need to equip an item and kneel at a certain point, a very specific point, and just... Ah, crap. What would good night be to have a curse? Like, Simon, you won the lottery!
Still cursed, though, right?
Yeah, but, you know, they approved you for that massive heart loan.
Alright, I guess that's okay. It's not a bad night to have a curse.
Alright, let's not go this way. It's not the way to go either. I need to go back the way I came. I mean, obviously at this point. Whoa. Okay, then. That's a way to greet me. Nice. Alright. Is that from killing enough dudes, or what was that? I don't know. I'll take it. Whatever it was, I will take it. See, it's not such a bad night to have a curse after all. Glass, you know, half, whatever. I go through here? Is this a thing? That's not fun. Alright, I'm gonna have to pull up a map. This is getting ridiculous. Hold up. Never mind, I have no faith in myself. I was right. I was going the right way. I didn't see this thing right here. I was like, dead end. Because there's like a part where you have to kneel and then like the river disappears. Like I said, very cryptic. And you have to know that from a guy saying like, sometimes water is best when you stare at the sun or I don't know, some bullshit, you know? Love the zany music here in these little castles. I am a fan, gotta say. Alright, so we want to use lots of holy water in this place. All these mansions have really, really impressionable floors. Impressionable in the sense that you throw holy water on them and they will, so not really impressionable at all, but just shitty floors, let's say that. Impressionable in the sense that the holy water is like, hey, you should totally let me burn right through you. And the floor says, okay. Or the wall. You still watching? Ugh. Eat chain whip. Suck chain, skeleton. Alright, or not. Ridiculous music. Feel like there's like a something in this wall. There we go. A symbol of evil will appear, or a pyre when you strike the stake. Thank you for the clue. I don't think that we need these clues, but they're hidden in every single one of these mansions. I say mansion, but it looks more like a fortress. Dude hangout? What have you? What have you? Die. Pass. Stay there. I'll let you live. Or remain undead. Whatever you want to call it. Whoa! He had an... Oh, man, that should have been the giveaway. I thought the game was glitching out. Nope. That's another use for holy water. It's not just for purifying cursed things. It's for finding fake-me-out walls. Or holes in the floor and things of that nature. Slime works the same way, actually. Slime was the till. Well, we'll see how this goes. Hopefully my hearts don't, like, reset at 10,000. That would be awful. Alright, so... Okay. I need to jump! Now I'm just terrified. Paranoid. It's a good sound. I don't even mind dropping these. Never know. Alright, probably not gonna drop me down there. I'm sure I'm fine. Yeah, I'm good. Kinda wanna see what's in that wall, though. Anything? Nothing. Okay. That's fine. Oh, there might be a... Might be a hole in the floor up here. Try this again. Well, I guess if he's walking, then it's fine. It passes the skeleton test. Let's see what this person's pushing over here. I'm gonna buy some weed. Invest in oak steak. Yes, please. It sounds delicious. Deliciously deadly. Destroy the curse and you'll rule Brahms Mansion. Okay, do I want to rule Brahms Mansion? Am I in Brahms Mansion right now? Is Brahm home? Where is Brahm? Does he know all these skeletons are just having free reign in the place? Free roam? Free roaming? Again. Gotta check. Being overly cautious. Man, I don't remember being this many clues. Well, that makes sense. Obvious clues, the next one. Water is very wet. Ow! Dick, I didn't have enough health to take on the boss. Whoa! Okay, then. That was a little close. Giveaway was in that skeleton turned around. He's like, uh-uh. Alright. Here we go. Do this thing. Oh wait, do I have to kill anyone? This is difficult enough. Wait, how do I open this? What am I missing? Oh, the steak, right. We gotta use the steak. Sorry, I'm new here. Boom! Dracula's rib. There you go. Adam's rib. Dracula's ribs. I sense a barbecue chain. Do I have to leave now? Oh, that's the most annoying part of this whole thing, isn't it? I guess depending on your definition of annoying, this is my definition. Oh my god, this is awful. I'm gonna pause it. This is awful. Okay. Fought my way through, got a bunch more hearts, and here we go. Let's keep going this way. Making our way through the Dennis Woods. Dobby's Pass. And other sweet points of interest. Here in wherever we are. Like an overworld name for this area? Whoa, that was kind of weird. Gabe did not know how to address that. Or reconcile that. Alright. There's a town down to the left, but that's not where we want to go. Crazy eyeball things. Detached retinas. Maybe get those checked out. Get those looked at. If you know what I mean. Oh, I think there's the thing down there. I think there's the thing, and if you want me to be more descriptive than that, then you've got the wrong channel, kids. The wrong channel. What is it? There we go. Now possess the sacred flame. Nice. Let's get that going. It's like holy water, except it, you know, it's fire. Holy fire. Foles style. Any Foles fans? Good stuff. Anyway, let's go. Oh! Alright, Morning Sun has vanquished all the spiderwebs. Wasn't that horrible. Ugh. Damn webs. Sorry, I'm not home right now. Finish that line. Next mansion is down there. First, I got some business over here in whatever this town is called. Whoa. Okay then. That's a whiff. Big ol' whiff. At least it's daytime. Webs don't hurt me nearly as much for some unapparent reason. Alright, let's buy some stuff. What do we got? What could you sell me? Does time move when I'm inside? Thankfully, no. Yeah. Time stands still. When we're shopping, what are we buying? Garlic, yes! Thank you. Someone wants garlic, I forget who. I remember that. Eventually, one of these has like a double trick floor. It's like you go down the floor to the basement, and then you can go even further into the basement. It's a lark. It's a lark. It's a lark riot. Or you can like go through the right wall. I think there's one of each actually in this game. Good stuff. Good stuff. They love purple. Big color. I don't know why I can't read this sign. I feel like I should be able to read this sign. It's not working. Oh, there it is. Okay. I just wasn't right up on it. Camilla Cemetery. Algeva Woods. That's not what I called them. Why didn't make me look like an ass sign? Ass sign. Why can't these people just, you know, receive me upstairs? Alright, so we gotta go in a separate room. But the wall's already been holy watered out for me. How nice. You want garlic?
Dracula's eyeball reflects the curse.
I don't know what that means. Do you have anything to give me? You want some garlic? Maybe. Here you go. Here you go. There's extra garlic for you. Oh, screw you, you old bat. Alright, it's a setback, but we'll be alright. We'll buy some more garlic from this woman. We'll be good. It'll be fine and dandy. As I send my head right through. I'm fine, I'm a Belmont. Our heads were, you know, evolved. I don't know. Honestly, I'm playing this pretty late at night, so. So the words aren't coming. The commentary it might not be as crisp tonight. But that's okay. Give me a lot of garlic, actually. I can afford it. I come from money. I will buy all the garlic you have. Seems like an extortionate rate, by the way. 50 hearts for a clove of garlic. Can't buy anymore, alright. Okay, so now I am relatively garliced. Now, you think I would remember that from last time. No vampires are gonna mess with me now. Remember Quest for Glory 4 in Mordavia where they were obsessed with garlic? Put it on everything to ward off the vampires. They were terrified. So it's 9 a.m. right now, so I'm okay. Buy some garlic. It has special powers. In my marinara sauce recipe. Probably could have just said marinara recipe, and that would have been fine. More than adequate. Clues to Dracula's riddle. I don't care. Couldn't be bothered. mix it up with this holy water at some point? Maybe do a wall? You better have a whip upgrade, whoever you are. It's been too long slumming it with this chain whip. What do you got? What do you got? Laurels? Alright. I could use some rest. No, seriously. Simon does not sleep at all in this game. I don't know if he's just super stoked about the quest. He's just very focused, I guess. That's a good trait. I shouldn't be calling him out on it. Unless it's to applaud him. But yeah. What a horrible night to have a curse. Dude, you're not cursed. You're just freaking sleep deprived. Get a doctor.
All this talk of curses.
I'm the doctor right now. I don't know why he has nothing else to say after that. That's as far as we're taking that. Is there anything else I could buy? Where's the priest? I'm not doing so hot. This town better have a priest. Don't tell me you haven't found Christianity. What? I'd like to exchange a white crystal for a blue one. I think I... Do I have any say in this? Alright, where's the priest? This sucks. I want health. Got another mansion coming up. I can't go in this week. Surely I'm going to. I have no choice. No say in the matter. Because they don't believe in God here in this godforsaken town. Town doesn't even have a name. Alright, I think I need to, like, do something with the garlic, but I don't remember what. Let's just try dropping it. We'll save state and try dropping some garlic at various spots. No one seems particularly impressed. Yeah, that's gonna suck. Alright, hold on. Let's see. I feel like I need to drop it outside one of these tombs. Let me see, like, the sixth tree. Am I imagining that? Maybe that was for something else. Oh, that was a laurel. Got excited when I thought something was happening. Oh, here we go. Here you are. What are you hiding for? I smell garlic. Hello. What do you got for me? Silver knife to save your life. Ah, the rhyme was there. There within your grasp. Oh well. It was there for you to bear. Felt very, very encouraged to make a rhyme up in that moment. I can't believe they don't have a priest here. This sucks. Worst town ever. Out of here. Hate spiders. Bit of an overkill, whipping one with a chain whip, but whatever. Dangerous times. I was a little careless, but that's alright. Mansion number two coming up. I think there's four or five mansions. I don't remember exactly. Maybe six. Four, five, or six. Maybe 20. I don't know. That was a nice shot. Nice action shot there for Simon. What a wonderful night to have a curse. Couldn't get any better. Boom, 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 boom. Damn eyeball creatures, no! Okay, almost dead. If I can make it to the mansion. If I can die in the mansion, then I'll be pretty happy. I have a very low bar for success. Alright. Good thing I got my trusty blue crystal that guy swapped out for me. I just have to kneel here for 5 seconds. How would you know? How would you know? No, it's fun. Am I gonna bang my head and die if I try going jumping there? Probably. Let's go this way. This feels better. Alright. Dead end. Who builds a mansion here? Under a lake. It's good for privacy. Alright, mansion number two. Let's get into it, why don't we? Alright, got my map pulled up so we can navigate a little more easily. Or navigate in general. This would be difficult to navigate within a map. Alright, so I'm gonna die eventually. I think I can cut through here, yep. I'm going to die very soon. Whoa. Pop over here. I think I need another oak steak before I can pop open that oyster protective pearl or whatever the hell you want to call it the Dracula's using to, you know, cover up his body. Whoa! Okay, then. Hey, what's up? What do you got? I was just talking about an oak steak. Are you following me? Can I buy more than one? Alright, yeah, let's just get set up for the rest of the game. Probably need like four of these. Alright, cool. I only see one, so I'm not sure if that... I'm not sure if I can reuse that now. I should have more than that, so I don't need to go that way. That was a dead end up there. Let's pop up here. Can't really scroll away enemies in this game. Seem to have addressed that oversight from the first game. I'm just assuming you could have done that in the first game. I don't remember. But it is ironic to me that this game takes place before the other game, and yet, stop it. I will so holy water you to death, man. And, whoa, that guy's gonna kill me. Try to, at least. Ah! Wow, if I get out of here without dying, that would be kind of impressive. I may have spoken too soon, though. Alright, I need to start checking these for holes again. Getting lazy. You're following me, man. I don't like being followed. More clues. Garlic in the graveyard summons a stranger. I don't know why I tried to make this song. Garlic in the graveyard summons a stranger. That's the worst voice. Doesn't make sense. That was ballsy. Okay. That really sucked. I just dropped through there at the end. Alright. I'll use one of my four oak steaks. So I should have three left. Son of a bitch! I'd use all four on that. You know, pros us. They just don't give a shit. You think they would save the heart for last, by the way? Alright, same deal. I will pause it and pick up on the other side when we get outside. The other side being the outside of the mansion. Rover Mansion, I'm being told. See you in a second. Alright, so where we have to go next is actually backtracked all the way to the first town, so that's where I went, and just skipped over all that, because you saw it on the way in. So now we are back in the very first town, and this time, instead of going right, we are going left. And this is a good thing we didn't come left the first time, because these monsters are not messing around. They're ghoulish, even in the daytime. Not a fan. I'm a fan of this music, though. Love it. Ah, crap. A horrible night to have a curse and have to ford a lake. Is he not? I think we can use one of Dracula's... What is it? His... bone? There we go. Alright. Oh, that seemed to work. Okay. So I need to use a laurel, I think, to get through this unscathed. Yeah. Basically temporary invincibility, so I always want to be buying these. Last a little while. Those guys take double hits now, of course. What's up, boatmen?
Sure, I'll take you to a good place.
Where are you taking me?
It's the place I like to call Hooters.
Okay. Okay, ferryman. Whoa! How do you know right where to stand? Alright, see ya.
Get started without me. Order me a mojito. I'll catch up.
Sounds good, boatman. Another town. Is there gonna be a priest somewhere in town? I guess I can't really do anything right now.
Whoa!
It's time I died anyway. That's fine. Can't be relying on tons of hearts this whole game. Die, ghouls! Maybe it'll be daytime by the time we, well, I guess it won't matter by the time we get to the next... What's this say? What are these towns called? How does anyone know? Whoa. Okay. Knock me right back into this town. Whoa! Okay. How about you jump... Okay. Difficulty. Figuring out how to deal with these guys. I don't think any of the... Maybe the flame? Flame might work well. Might inconvenience them temporarily. That's about all that did. What are you doing? I need that... I have the heart out. There we go. Yeah. Making Dracula's ribcage work. Holy shit, I'm dead again. Alright, and the game just... Whoa! Just got infinitely more difficult. That's alright. We've got Freddy Krueger type guys. Not really sure why I thought of them as that, but... Growing up. But that's how we referred to them. Think we're going down here? Whoa, okay. Set places to pass through. Not good. Oops, damn it. Didn't mean to use that. Shit. Oh well. Let's get off of that so that doesn't happen again. Alright, so. Ah, crap. What a horrible night to be really crappy at this video game. Ah! Banging my head. I think that would hurt. I have to go through a concussion protocol after. Okay, here we go. No? Okay. This seems to be pretty sturdy. Okay. Ugh! Hands don't even give me hearts! Guess the heart wouldn't be in a hand, that makes sense. Hands don't have hearts. Where's my rib? Why do I keep pulling that heart out? There we go. Will this kill them? Maybe not. At least I don't... Okay. Okay, what? Oh, because I'm moving. Right. That sucks. So that should make sense. Is there... What did I just throw? I want a dagger, apparently. Whoa, okay. Thank you. I just tested that ground there. It seemed to work out. It seemed to support me. Boom, 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 boom. Cool it. Dead end? This might be a garlic situation, but hold on. Hold on. Where's my garlic? I leave home without it. Oh! Okay. Huh. Okay. Silk bag. Thank you? Is that important? Sorry to set you on fire. Oh, that's the garlic. Just leave it here. I'm making a lasagna. Did I already use that joke? Is that even a joke? I'm sure that qualifies. Boom, 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 boom. There's a lot of slime all over this place. Ow! Why do you keep pulling the heart out? Oh, because I don't know what I'm doing. Ow. Ow. Son of a bitch. Wow. Just getting my ass kicked around here. Good thing there's continues. Whoa, okay. So let's head back. Retrace our steps. I need to pull up another... I need a laurel here. That's why, because I never know... Yeah. It's just me being an idiot. That's the only reason I keep ending up on the heart. Cool it. Alright, don't need any health now, so I guess I won't go back. Not sure how many continues I get. I don't remember. Hopefully it's not an issue. Alright. gonna waste any more laurels needlessly. Die. Die. I like these morning goos a lot better than the nighttime goos. You know what I'm saying? Alright. Let's pop in. Looks like there might be a sweet weapon around here somewhere. I like these rooms where I can just take my time. Ooh, right wall? Yes, please. Another right wall? Alright, yeah. You're a hard person to find. Buy some of my lore. Yes. Yes. What do you mean, eh? Am I broke again? Ah, crap. Gotta make another withdrawal from the bank. Oh, because I had to use the continue. Alright, well, hold on. Alright. The bank was not pleased that I managed to squander 9,000 hearts in between since they last saw me, but they were took some persuasion, but I got some more money, got some more cash, and consequently, we have some more laurels. Can I get more than 5? Holy crap, yeah? I'll take a buttload of these. Yes, a buttload. Oh, it's 8 the max. Okay. Fine. Like he immediately paves that wall, re-bricks it. It's like, I hate it when people find me and give me money in exchange for my goods. What's up with that? Yeah, is it gonna turn nighttime soon? It's 1 in the afternoon. Let's do a save state just in case, because I know I need a weapon in town here. Good music. I think I already said that, but... Ugh, hate you. Let's go this way this time. I just can't afford to waste any time meandering around town like a tourist. Here we go. This looks like a place where I can get a sweet something. Sweet something. I'm not picky. I'll take anything that'll help me kill dudes. Especially the goo variety and the undead variety. I've had a lot of undead dudes in my business. Morning Star, buy one. Sure. Sure, I'll buy one for my buddy Lenny. So now we have, it's a little bit longer. Yeah, we see this in a... This is definitely from Castlevania 3. Maybe the first one, too. I don't remember that much about the first one. It'll be good to play 3 next year. If everybody's enjoying the scary theme, the Boo-tober, or Octo-boo! Again, haven't decided. Haven't landed on one. Done here. Who are you?
Don't look into the Death Star, or you will die.
Okay, Darth Vader, what is that about? The Death Star? Alright, I'm reading right here that there is a dude somewhere in town who will swap out my jewel. Where the hell is he? Getting late. Late in the day. Getting a little nervous. I should start talking to people. I'm not seeing this guy. He's over here. Do you have a... Take my daughter, please! Oh, they know American audiences over there in... Claim or who made this game? I forget. Alright, that's not gonna work for me because I did not swap out my crystal. Alright, hold on. Sorry, just had to comment on this guy. This was completely unsolicited. I just walked up there and he says, "When I was your age, women loved me." Alright, search continues. Alright, screw it. The guy is not in this town to make a crystal trade with me. Like I said, I have a map up. which helps me navigate this massive kind of samey world that is Castlevania 2. It's very samey. And it lied to me. So damn you. That's what I get for not using Starfighter 76's maps. So in the future, I need to write that guy a letter. Maybe an email. Seems more convenient. More practical. But yeah, just big shout out to Starfighter 76. People know I've used this person's maps before, and they've been pretty sweet in the past. Just a few games like Final Fantasy 1, I want to say, Star Tropics, bunch of games that just escape me right now. Can't think of them. Yeah, you don't like that, do ya? Yeah, that sucks, doesn't it? Yeah, you don't want me doing this all night, do you? Slash, you would be fine with it. Okay, there we go. Whoa! Damn you, slime. Midnight slime is the worst. Another town. I believe, actually, the guy... That makes more sense. The guy that gives me the crystal is probably in this town. But it's nighttime, so he's not here. He's a ghoul right now. So we'll hit him on the way back. Because the fourth mansion is to the left of that last town. I do know that. Of course, I shouldn't say anything with certainty at this point in the game. Alright, so let's pull out Drax's heart.
Sure, I'll take you to an even better Hooters. The best in all of Transylvania. Whoa!
God. Cool. So the mansion should be right on the other side of this. Unless I need to go from the other angle. Yeah, no. I need to go in from this angle. So now I'll show him Dracula's heart. And now he'll stop taking me to... There we go. Let me show you the way.
These water hags, still.
Need to work on their timing. Cool. Thanks, ferryman. Ferryman. Not ferryman. Ferryman. Scott Ferryman. Alright, so that's the next mansion, but before we go in there, we want to pop over here for... Oh god, this part. Ugh. And for some reason, you need to jump... You would think you need to jump as it's going down, but you need to jump, like, at the top. I don't know why that makes sense, but it does. Alright, to get that momentum... I'm gonna screw this up, probably. Okay. Air Jordan! Space Jam! And... Space Jam 2 with LeBron James! Hope it's good. And here we go. And I believe... We can... Oh god, I don't tangle with birds. Look at my laurels. Oh god. Oh god. Alright, yeah, just scroll yourself off the screen. Be a good bird. What the hell are these things? Some crazy shit coming out at night. Seymour. Or, slash, the plant from Little Shop of Horrors. Hello. What are you doing out here? Seems like a very dangerous place. Thank you. Alright. I feel like diamond's a weapon in this game. Whoa, Medusa. Where's the diamond? Let's try it. Nice. Yes. How many can I have on the screen at once? 3? Nice. Doesn't do a lot of damage. But that's alright. Oh, that was pretty good. Kind of like the Search Snake from Mega Man 2. If I can reference another game. For the Nintendo Entertainment System. Alright, excellent. Just as I'm about to go into the frickin' mansion, of course. Hopefully time stops in the mansion. I'm almost positive it does. I don't even know how that would work otherwise. Oh god. Alright, so we'll just have to rely on our laurels. We'll have to rest on our laurels for this mansion. Because I'm not gonna have a ton of health to go for me. I hate precarious jumps in video games. I've gone on record as saying that, having said that. Right, jump on down. Jump on the up! Jump on the up! Kelly Clarkson! Okay. Remember that guy. Alright. Here we go. The mansion doesn't look nearly as menacing during the daytime. Alright. I'm gonna pull up this map. Hold on. Alright. Pretty straightforward mansion this time around. I'm just gonna follow the path pretty much. And see how that works out for me. Check all these walls for clues that I don't really need, but, you know, completionist, right? Good thing he stopped. Just as I made my sound. Oh! Terrifying. Wonder how much Dracula's paying all these dudes. I will double it. I am heart wealthy. Got a sizable heart loan early in this game. No grinding. That's my policy. Cheat before grind. Hope that doesn't put you off. And if it does, then it does. Because I don't have a more clever... Alright, there's going to be a hole here. It's really annoying me. Now we're good. Do your thing, Mr. Skeleton. I'm not here to mess with you. While you make your rounds. You got a job to do, I get that. Okay, so far so good. Much easier than... I'm so impatient. ...than the rest of the game. As of late. Whoa! Okay then, you're very excited. Whatever you are. Die. That's what you are, you're dead. Be too careful here. It'd be very annoying if I... Ow! Alright, might have to bust out some laurels here. Here. Just... No. Why don't you... Where's my diamonds? That's why I got these things. Yeah! Completely miss him. Awesome. Alright, there we go. Worked. Tasty. Do your thing, diamonds. Is that your thing? Alright. Do my thing. There you go. Nice. Right, don't slow down the screen. Hell yeah. Sounds like a wise investment. Slow playing this. Fudge! Okay. Worked out. Mr. Skull?
Hey, Simon. How you doing?
That's Mr. Skull's voice, everyone. No! Can't let slime kill me. I'm okay with anything else, even Mr. Skull, killing me. Not slime. Not on my watch. You will not kill me. Alright. Anything else? Preferred if a bat didn't kill me, okay. Alright. It's boss time. Let's bust out some of those laurels, shall we? I can't use those while I got diamonds on the screen, apparently. That's fun. That's a good thing to find out mid-laurel. Did I just use like 5 laurels? Okay, that's not wise. Oh, nice! This is the whip to use, apparently. Now have a golden knife, or the golden knife, sorry. Don't go down to your local knife store and expect to find this. Only one. Mr. Simon B's got it. Alright, where's my steak? Oh, like that shit, well done. That wasn't funny, didn't make any sense. You now possess Dracula's eyeball. I've always wanted to possess an eyeball. Alright, you know the drill, let's pause while we make our way out of here. It's pretty linear. I'm not gonna fight you again. It's ridiculous. Hold on. Alright. Made it out. What a beautiful morning it is. What's up? Just get me out of here. Take me back to where I was. I got it. You're creepy. Super creepy. That's your thing. And that's great. And you changed clothes, apparently, at some point. That was very awkward, by the way. Not a lot of place to change in privacy on a ferry. Of course, that's kind of a... Oh, I don't want to go here. Of course, that's kind of a grandiose term for whatever the hell this is. Wait, I don't want... No, I don't want to go to... No, I don't want to... crap. Yeah, let's go back. No! Just over here. I have diamonds. I'll give you 1,000,000 diamonds if you take me to the fourth mansion. What do you think of that? I have to go all the way back here, don't I? Alright, is he back? Okay. I don't have his heart out this time, so we just... Sure. Okay, good. So now you're just going to take me right across. We'll get back to that town, and this time, the guy with the gem should be there. I can swap out my blue gem to the red gem. Assuming I get there in the next 5 hours. No, 4 hours at this point. Alright. Gotta find the guy. I also like to get blessed, but this guy's the most important part. Give me a gem! Fine, let's do it. We're talking. We're exchanging. Alright, I guess I have time to peep in here. So I wasn't in here earlier. What do we got? More wall in action. Let me guess. Laurels. Yep. I'll take them since I incorrectly used them against the Grim Reaper. Didn't really address that. I fought the Grim Reaper, and I won. I defeated death. Not sure what that says about Simon Belmont. Well, nothing if I get the bad ending, so we gotta keep moving. Gotta go. 2 hours to find the church. Sanctuary! Get out of my way! Just shove the woman. Just knock her down. Hello. Rest here, my son. There. You have all your health bars back. Go back to killing zombies. Thank you, Father. Breaking the fourth wall, but thank you. Alright, could be a mistake, but here we go! Leap of faith! Alright, it was fun. That was great. Please tell me there's stairs. Please tell me this is not a dead end, okay? You're about to change into a zombie, aren't you? I don't want to see it. I can't break the illusion. Alright. Night slime. That's the worst. Get my flames out. Alright, I bought another laurel as I was leaving. I'm not sure if that'll transfer to the next mansion. Even though it doesn't really matter because, you know. Like, I feel like... Wait, what did I get? Oh, his eyeball. That's his eyeball. What am I just carrying these around in? Just my pocket? Because, ew. Ow. That didn't work out like I wanted at all. Oh my god, Night Slime. Alright. Pick this up. Whoa, do I have my rib out? Yes, I do. I feel like the cutoff for the good ending is 8 days. We might need to pick this up a little bit. There's two more mansions, I want to say. This might not happen. Might get the shit ending, but we'll see. We'll see what we can do. Alright, I still want to go this way. Watch it, Freddy. I've been moving pretty quickly, too. You gotta really not make any mistakes to get the best ending. Crepes. Ah, crepes. I feel like the slime's about to take me down. Not feeling good about the slime. Alright, hold on. Wait for it. Ah, couldn't get the laurel. Couldn't get it off. Screw it. Don't even care. Power through. No time. Out of my way. Don't care about your daughter. Take my daughter, please! I used to be sexy too. Random dialogue. Alright. So this is the part of the game which... Oh, nice. More hearts. This is the part of the game where, Yeah, you would never know what to do unless you had Okay, wait, hold on. Unless you had some sort of walkthrough or a friend who was in the know. Unusually well-informed friend. Yeah, just come over here. Obviously, this is all makes total sense. Equip the red gem, and just kneel. For like 6 seconds. There you go. Of course a whirlwind's gonna come around. Yeah, it's gonna be great. Obviously. Yeah, this makes sense. Because some guy said, like, you know, I eat meat on Tuesdays. Like, that's the clue. I don't know. Whatever. Let me pull up a map. Alright, it actually looks like because I bought this extra oak stake from the last place I went to when I was leaving, because you can only carry one at a time, that I might be able to skip a lot of this mansion. So, good for me. Not sure if dudes are taking 2 hits because it's nighttime. Like, would that change in the mansion? I don't know. Don't really know. So actually, wait, hold on. So I can go... Yeah, I can go through here. Thank you, Starfighter 76. And, oh, huh. I might be able to holy water my way through here. There we go, yeah. Otherwise, this would be a little tricky. A little impossible, maybe better said. Alright, spits me out here. I think the guy who I would want to buy the steak from here, he's like up to the right in that kind of room that you can only reach if you go the long way all the way around. So, I'll just be able to go over here. And the thing should be right here. Look at that. Let's make sure this works. Boom! How about that? Love it. Easy. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Got his nail. Getting all the important body parts, you know, like the eye, the heart, the rib, and the nail. Of course. Alright, I'll let you see what you've been missing. Just so you can be like, you know, in case you were complaining, you're just like, Tony, why don't you show us everything, you dick? This is everything. This is what everything looks like. The same way we came in. Nothing special. Let's go this way this time. This will be different. Good. Oops, am I just dropping garlic everywhere? Really gotta pay attention to that. Excellent. Love that. In and out. It's like going to the grocery store. It's very satisfying when you got your list. Just, you know, gotta get... Alright, Dracula's eyeball, Dracula... Oh, can't waste any more time out here. Alright, so let's see, where are we gonna go now? What are you feeling? Let's see. Alright, and away we go. To the left this time. Past Bodley Mansion, I think it was. Got one more mansion in us. Ooh, let's once again inexplicably kneel. With a gem in our hand and maybe something... Oh, there we go. I knew it. Who called that? Alright, I think we can get the flame whip around here. If I can make some more precarious jumps. Alright, remember this part. Yep. Flame whip lady, where are you? Hello. Thank you. I'll give you morning star power to burn away evil. Sick. Alright. And trying to do this under 8 days. Getting close. One more mansion to go. And then we're making a beeline for Dracula's castle. No more time to waste. Love this flame whip. Really enjoying it. Fun for the whole family. Unless you're a family of Mr. Skull. Unless you're the Skull family. Mr. Skull! Just creating an elaborate backstory for Mr. Skull. Oh! She almost watched me. Do something embarrassing. Like drown. Why can't I swim, by the way? Whoa! Scratching my back there for a second. So Flame Man dies by Flame Whip. That makes sense. Really doesn't. These are kind of closer together, but it doesn't seem to be bothering me whatsoever. Die, flame man. Fighting fire with fire, quite literally. Not literally, it's a video game, but you know. In the context of the video game, it's literally. And what do we got? Might have to use some laurels to get through this swampy bit. Whoa! Not a fan. So close! Don't lose any more life! Don't lose any more! Okay, good. And here we go. Last mansion for Castlevania. I'm gonna wing this one. No more walkthroughs. I'm done with it. We're doing this old school. Hunt and peck. Hunt and peck style. Need to get my laurels put away though. I don't want to accidentally have them queued up and drop them on a dude who doesn't deserve it. Deserve what? What am I talking about? Where's my holy water? That's what I get for closing my walkthrough. Or my maps, rather. Flying blind right now. Okay, we're fine. That's a fun sound. Whatever. Screw you. Give me some more room next time. At least there's no invisible floors around here. As far as I can tell. Mr. Skull! My frisbee's on your roof. Oh, Mr. Skull. I feel like they've exhausted the hole-in-the-floor routine. I'm not complaining. Mr. Skull, you're right where I need to go. I'm sorry, man. Love that holy water. 8 hits? Anybody? 9 hits? 10 hits? Anybody? Who had 11? Who had 12? Who at 13? Who had he likes holy water and this is making him laugh? I can do this all night. Right, what are we at, 20? What the hell's going on? He's loving it. More camera time for Mr. Skull. Die, Mr. Skull. Again. Whatever. Ow, Mr. Skull. A lot of Mr. Skulls around here. Man, when is Mr. Skull going to get his own spin-off series? That's what I'm waiting on. Honestly. Steak, please. Yes, please. Thank you. Mr. Skull! Still having fun with that. Whoa, Mr. Skull. Going crazy on me. I gotta find the right time. That's not the right time. Alright, it's fine. It's always the right time with Mr. Skull. Just kind of come up with a name for the... Wow. Wow and ow. Okay, then. Yeah, I can fall in a pit of dudes. I'm in. I'm hip. I need some more laurels. I hate to die here. Actually, it doesn't matter if I die at all. Can I jump? Can I make this jump perfectly? No? Okay, that was fine. Maybe some diamonds? No? Just quit being a coward. It's not the Belmont way. But does it disappear eventually? Might be a problem if not. Slow and steady. Remember, time stops. Stand still when you're in the mansion.
Mr. Skull, please!
Oh, residual flame from Mr. Skull. I love it. Wouldn't have it any other way. Alright, so I am out of hearts now. Hopefully I don't need to make another withdrawal from the Heart Bank. What the hell is this guy? I mean, I get the Grim Reaper, but do you have any kind of projectiles? Because otherwise you're kind of a joke. Just a fan of drama and comedy and theater. Theater. This is good theater. Actually, no, it's not. This is boring as hell. I'm gonna put him down. Huh? Oh god. Not that move. That was kind of silly. The magic cross. Excellent. And along with it, Dracula's right testicle. I don't know, what do you... Your guess is as good as mine. I forget. Dracula's... possess his... Oh, his ring. Right. One of the most vital human organs. Alright, now I'm gonna... I didn't like it last time. I'm gonna pause it, and I'll see you on the other side of the mansion. Alright. So I actually found a guy as I was leaving who was giving away laurels. He said, please, take these laurels! Similar to the guy who said, please take my my daughter. So, got 8 laurels now. Tasty. Still have a curse, in case you were wondering. They never cease to remind us. Again, we're coming down to the wire here. Luckily, we have all the pieces of Dracula. All the notable pieces. Got his bling and the ring. And we got... I'm gonna save my laurels. I'd rather die a few times than have to burn through more laurels. Save them for the D-Man himself. Yeah, like, I don't care if I die right now. Who cares? As long as I make it in time. To Dracula's pad. Which may or may not happen. I don't know. Oh, more blocks. So we need to go to, I'm trying to think. I think it's just like a little... Ooh, thought that was gonna kill me. Alright, that was gonna kill me. Good. I was worried I was not gonna be killed by flames right there. Gotta go, a little tweak. A little tit. You know? You know exactly what I'm saying. Don't act like you don't. A little blah. To the path that we took to get in here, and that's how we'll get there. To Dracula's, that is. Got my GPS on. Yeah, but seriously, it can't enter the 8th day. Or we will get the ending where we die. I'll spoil it right now. I don't want to die at the end. Any more than I have been. So, see ya. Alright. So go back. Going east past Bodley. This is Bodley. Going boldly. Bodley, where no man has gone before. So, if you'll recall, it was the whirlwind, the random BS tornado that dropped us right there. So we never went to the right, it just dropped us right in front of that mansion. So we haven't been over here yet. Hence the tweak. A little change up on the plan. But we're super close to his place now, so we should make it in time. As long as it doesn't cross over to that 8th day, so we're just starting the 7th day, I should be okay. This town, I don't really care. I don't think there's anything else to get at this point. I mean, I have a full-ass inventory. Full-ass, mind you. And, we got all Dracula's swag. Don't need any health, really. I mean, I'll stop in right now if it was dawn, but we got 3 hours till dawn, so... I'm good. Probably someone selling laurels there. Don't really care. I got 6. None of the bosses have been all that hard, if I'm honest. So, we should be alright. I wouldn't mind if the sun would come up now. So, you know, these Medusas would die with one hit. Or the sea hags, or whatever you want to call them. I don't think that's being racially insensitive to call them sea hags. I think that's the preferred term, if I'm honest. As I say, if I'm honest, twice in a row. I'm very aware when I do that. Ew.
Boogity, boogity, boogity.
These creatures. Alright, I think we're gonna come in just under time. Unless Castlevania is, like, outside and not considered a mansion, and time's, like, still... Oh, nice. Time's still, still moving. That could be a problem. Alright. I believe we want to go down these steps. I forget which is what is off to the right, but it doesn't really matter. I believe the graveyard is down here, and you can only access this little area. Oh, this is the town. Never mind. I was getting confused. Getting my towns mixed up. Anyway, I still don't care. Don't want any laurels. This is like the town of the dead or something. There's no one here. Dracula, I think, killed everyone. I think that's the backstory. If there was a backstory here. Alright. Very close now. Let's keep moving. No time, Mr. Falcon. Mr. Condor, Mr. Bird. You're not Mr. Skull. That's all I care about. If you ain't Mr. Skull, no care. So this is the part where you have to have all his body parts, otherwise these bricks will not break to your holy water. They will not yield. Alright. And I believe he is right on the other side of this. His castle. Well, his castle is on the other side of this bridge. Is time still moving? Nope. Alright, that's good. Alright, I'll do a save state here, so we can get all the endings after we do this. It'll be fun. I promise. I like the music here. I remember, I've talked about this before, the Game Players tapes my brother and I had as kids. Just these really corny and cheesy VHS videotapes of, like, just some kid playing through popular NES titles at the time. And then some narrator, this middle-aged guy who had no idea what was going on in any of these games, just reading a script. And it was just so cheesy, the music and just everything about them. And yeah, they covered this game. And they don't even show you fighting Dracula, it just shows you dropping all his body parts, and they all kind of collect in the bag here at the end. And they're like, get ready for the fight of your life, and they just cut out. It's like, clearly you couldn't beat Dracula. Like, you're on your last life or something. I just can't help but remember that. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it, Simon. Yes. I remember picking up one silk bag, don't remember picking up five. That's alright. Can I keep the ring at least? Do we have to burn the ring? Ugh. That's cool. Alright. Let's get these laurels out, and let's do this thing. Oh, he's one right there. Got no garlic. Hopefully that's not a problem. Whoa. Well, oh, seriously? I think I went through two laurels there. Yeah, the flame whip's good. Alright, this is the good ending. Never understood the respect that Simon seems to pay Dracula. He's like visiting the grave. I guess he's burying him right here, never mind. But why is he burying Dracula? He should just piss on his corpse. The encounter with Dracula is terminated. Simon Belmont has put an end to the curse. Oh, the eternal curse. The eternal darkness. Ah, eternal darkness. In Transylvania. It later flourished and became a major tourist destination. His blood and sweat have penetrated the earth and will induce magic and happiness? What? Well, that's good. For those who knew him. Does he walk on this land? Like, this land specifically above his grave, or just the whole world? Too many questions?
Oh no!
1401-76, so he was 75. No wonder he went down so easy. Believe it or not, that is the good ending. If you beat the game in under 8 days, his hand reaches out of the grave. It's kind of a cop-out. I think what the accepted explanation is that Konami, that's what I was trying to think of earlier, I said a claim. Konami accidentally got the endings mixed up. Like, the best ending is the one that takes you the longest to beat the game, which most gamers get. It's like 18 days or something. Because how could you figure this game out in any less amount of time, unless you know what you're doing? Alright, so we did that. So now let's do the in-between ending. This is actually the worst ending right here. So let's see here. Wait for it. What day is it? Let's just let some time pass. You and I can have a chat. What do you think of that ending? Still have the curse. Jump up and down. Jump school. Paying off. All those lessons. So time's going super quick right now. Doing this on an emulator. Obviously, otherwise I couldn't have gone to the Heart Bank earlier. Again, I apologize for dipping into the Heart Bank. Guess I'm still pushing that joke. Alright, 8th day. I'm going to go to the 9th day just to be safe. And then we'll do it, I think it's like after 18 days. That's like supposed to be the worst ending, but somehow it kind of ends up being the best, depending on your interpretation. But let's find out. Let's enjoy it together. So this is going to be the 8 to 18 day ending, something like that, somewhere in that pocket. Which you would think would be the second best, but you'll see why it's widely considered to be the worst. Alright, 9th day. So, let's do it. Going in quickly. Boom, boom, boom. Holy water, holy water. Very pure. Awesome. Going through everywhere. This is working out just fine. Oh, wait, hold. Wait for it. Boom! Look at that. How about that? It's a skill in and of itself, being able to walk this quickly. And, alright. Let's pick this up again. And more laurels. Battle. Just whacking him. Can't believe how easily he goes down. Again, 75 years old. Give the man a break. I suppose that's a pretty sweet shot right there. Okay. So, kind of crappy ending. This is during the day. Crappier already because it's more difficult to see the text against that background. Although, the confrontation between Simon and Dracula sold a lot of tickets. No, has concluded. Simon couldn't survive his fatal wounds. Which is ridiculous because I don't think he touched me, but whatever. I think it's supposed to be like hangover wounds from the first game. I'm not sure. Transylvania's only hope is a young man who will triumph over evil. Alright. Very nebulous. What are you talking about? Like this? Am I the guy? So we have no hope? Or is it a future Belmont? Or just one of Mr. Skull's kids? I don't know. I killed Dracula, man. What's the difference if I survive or not? So I think he collapses right here in front of the grave. Or he'll look exactly the same. That's fine, too. Alright, that's a shitty ending. Alright, now the final ending. Let's do this. Alright, where is it? And here we go. And I'm going to pause it because this is going to take many days. So let's do that and pick it up in a second. Alright. This is day 18, so this is guaranteed to be what is meant to be the worst ending, but you could interpret this as being the best ending. You be the judge. You'll see. See what you think. Alright, let's see. Let's turn that back. back there. There we go. Pop, pop, pop.
I'm 75!
Used all my laurels. Yeah, that's a sweet shot right there. Alright, say that every time. Alright, this one is in a very tasteful black and white. The battle is consummated. Now peace and serenity have been restored. Should I stop predicting what they're trying to say? To Transylvania. And again, it's become a bustling tourist destination. And the people are overcharging tourists for garlic. Under the guise that it came from Dracula's secret stash. Wait, why would Dracula have a secret stash of... Well, I don't know. Curse forever. And you, Simon Belmont, will always have a place in our hearts. Always be remembered for your bravery and courage. It's kind of the same thing, but that's fine. So really, that's... I don't know, that's very open-ended. Like, he could have survived, he could have died. They didn't say he died, so maybe he survived. But it's just odd that they would give what is arguably the best ending. There's like, oh, he's a hero. You're great, Simon. To the worst players who couldn't figure anything out. And, you know, the best ending is the one where Dracula seems to come back from the dead there at the end, so... I don't know, but anyway, I think I'm overthinking this. Let's not dwell on it. This was Castlevania 2, Simon's Quest. My favorite of the three, I think, overall. It's very different from the other three, but aside from the, just, like I said, just the nebulous nature of trying to figure out a lot of this game, it's a great time, and has a style all of its own. So thank you very much for watching to kick off Boo-tober, or Octobu, or, I don't know, I should just, Spooky October. Scary games, I don't know. So I hope to see you for Let's Scream with Brigands all month long. And I'm going to put up a new song from the album, my singer-songwriter album that I'm putting out under my own name. So check that out. That comes out on October 14th of this year. So yeah, I'll be linking to those songs all month long. You can check that out. You can stream them, purchase them, whatever you want to do. And I appreciate the support as always. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. And I hope to see you next time for more fun, fun times right here on Let's Play with Brigands. See you then.
The news. I've been dying out.